some tabloids have too many vital signs, so I mean, funny that is. The last crack whore I saw face to face get got a free headbutt.
Yeah.
Died in hospital of a brain hemorrhage. Love entertaining Hobbiton people with amplified questions in my office. It really brightens up my day. Oh, my basis is that the tax question should my answer and we'll have it sorted, won't we? Holocaust with a side dish to go. Yeah. Nothing like a bit of dehumanising if you're a cracker, is Oh dear. There it goes again, harboring feelings about the delusions of reality again, isn't it? You know how harmful reality is for human beings, don't you? We can't judge, so die and big human eyes, cause we're selfish little cunts. We've been like that for years, ever since we did the 72 hour drinking binge round the village, isn't that right, you little fucking whore? About time Michael fell out of his helicopter, isn't it? Look at that, the pretty white Range Rover doing the wheel spin again. Isn't that good of the deal? See, the proper way to do it is to get a better baseball card, order about a touch in Pakistani, then you get a Range Rover to do the turn and the wheel spin, and you've got perfect calligraphy on the paper, didn't it? And so put the cards, little boy buggers, cards like that every 5 minutes, with or without the order inside. Short memory, hit it, Pocky. I don't even know what smelly peanuts doing here anymore, do I? Didn't you like the last exploding vehicle, copper? Expecting more, was it?
Thank you. Thank you.